A lot of people that think when you leave the corner, you leave with your upper half. You literally leave with the lower half, and I mentioned it, that you stay connected with your saddle and your horse. And when I leave pushing on my feet, in my saddle, keeping my shoulders up and my core strong. If you ever drop your shoulders, your butt's gonna get out of the saddle and you get weak. You gotta have your shoulders up, strong core, driving and moving with your feet and your seat.